Santo Aurelio, Santo Pacifico. Inside the cathedral, there is a beautiful place like this. It's beautiful. A design in the ceiling. It's magnificent. Let's go inside the cathedral. This is the Cathedral of Porto. And this is the sanctuary, the retablo.
Portugal.
This is the chapel of the Blessed Sacrament. It's a real shell. It's a big one. That's for holy water. I think they changed the floor. It's new now and made of wood tiles. Nuestra Señora Batalha. Nuestra Señora Banduma. Nuestra Señora Pantaleão. Santa Apolonia Santiago. This is the baptistry here at the cathedral, and you can see the image of Jesus baptized by St. John the Baptist in the River Jordan. This is the whole view of the cathedral, and on the ceiling you can see the image of the Blessed Virgin Mary. And the oculi here, it's beautiful also, the stained glass. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen. Blessings to all of you. Greetings from Porto, in Portugal. Muito obrigado.